was not Esau, Jacob's brother, Yashaya. He has no pity on his brother down here. See that? Look at that. Still stealing from the tribe of Gad. At this hour, he's stealing from the tribe of Gad. Look at that, the Most High, admit it. He have his way and his weather. He's not sheltered in the time of the storm. Look at that. We need you, Yashaya. I need you down here. I love you, Ahayah. I love you, Yashaya. Well, I will walk with everything that I have. And I'm telling you right now, all I have is anger in my spirit. What? Because none saith or store. It's all unrighteousness down here. Please help us. Please help me. I know you don't know the day or the hour, Yashaya, but I pray to the Father that he will send you speedily. Look at that flash of lightning. But yes, he heard it. He heard that prayer. Thank you for hearing it. Thank you. Ahayah, I know you're going to send your son back here. Listen. He said he's on the way. Listen. His son, he stated, to higher there speaking to him about his son. I know I'm standing out here in this weather. They riding like you're not in the weather. Because I'm talking to you. I need to be near you. I need to be right near righteousness, holiness. Because I'm a sinner washed in the blood of the Lamb. I'm a truth, Yashaya, for you all the way to the end. Come back soon as possible, ASAP, speedily. No prolonging your visitation. Please, I beg you, Ahayah, do not prolong. Listen, Ahayah said he's not going to prolong Yashaya's return. See that? Listen at that. Set this place in order. Through wisdom, men are going to be reformed. I forgot about you. Female. Oh, my goodness. Look at that. He's out here. Whoa.